stop. I just want to talk to you.
Huh?
By the Milky Way's whiskers! How are we supposed to catch him if we can't even touch him?
Huh? You're right. These hesperidons are delicious. What?
It seems like you're not at all interested in getting your reflection back.
Why bother with a little crybaby?
But don't you think he seems truly unhappy?
Yes, I do. I feel sorry for him.
He does seem sad. But what can I do about it? Nobody can touch him.
Nobody? You sure about that? Watch this. Nobody can touch anyone else's reflection. But everyone can touch their own.
Flaming comets, you're right!
But I can't touch anything.
Right, because your reflection ran away. But once we find him, you'll need to get close to him, since only you can touch him.
Do you think so? I kinda doubt I can do it.
Why is that?
It's because of me that he left. Yesterday, going home from school, I fell down and I hurt my knee, and I, cried.
Oh, my poor Elijah. Does it still hurt?
No, but Valentine was going by, and he called me Little Crybaby. So when I got home, I looked at my reflection in the mirror and promised that I'd never cry again and would always smile.
You know, when I fall down and hurt myself, I cry too. It's normal.
Mm-hmm. My poor reflection. I need to make up with him. But how can I?
Maybe we can make him come to us instead of us chasing him?
Well, how?
If I'm not mistaken, he likes the same things you do, Elijah.
Here he comes.
Hello, reflection. Looks like you also have a hankering for hesperidons. So, how come you keep running away from me?
You're the one who told me to go. You looked me right in the eyes and said, "Go away."
No, no. I wasn't talking to you.
Don't you touch me. I'm gonna run away as far as I can. This way, you'll be happy.
Sorry, I was only saying go away to the tears, to sadness, not you.
We won't give up on you. Tell him what you're feeling. It's important.
I'm so sorry. Let's make peace. Even in sadness, I'll always be there for you.
Are you making fun of me again?
No, please. Stay with me. I'll never let you down again.